talk about how well the boat's performing. You came in to today in third place overall, and I'm pretty sure we haven't got official times yet, but I would say it's pretty safe to say that you moved up to the top spot right now.
Yeah, well, we did what we had to do. We finished up the walkie, and we just had to get up and down the river. It's a new boat. It's the first race actually on this boat. A little nervous behind the steering and behind the wheel on it, so. Yeah, it was. We got up and down the river yesterday. We were in sitting in third. We're 20 seconds behind Weaver and 40 seconds behind Hollingsworth. So we had a little bit of work cut out for us today. Then pretty sure I took a 1 minute penalty, jumped the line this morning. So we had all the cars weren't really playing, but you know what? I think at the end of the day, the boat ran fantastic, and I think we pulled through and we slipped into first place with the unfortunate. I seen Weaver's outfolding, so that's never good. Let's say he's going to be just such a top competitor. He's been great to race this world race. That's unfortunate not to see him in the race, but hopefully he gets back in it and we can still race him.
Yeah, exactly. We haven't heard quite what happened with him, some sort of mechanical error maybe, but hopefully he's back running again tomorrow. Now you got a bit of a bullseye on your back after the clean sweep today. How are you going to stay out front for the rest of this world race?
Well, you know what? Hollingsworth, he's just going to be there. He is just going to absolutely be there. And then, you know, all the other turbines, Spencer King and the twin turbo, all those guys are right there. We make one slip up, we have one mistake, boom, we're either out of it or we're right back in with everybody. You know, so this is day two, and we have so much more racing to go. I mean, as everybody's seen today, things happen really fast.
Right. Okay, well, up to Wattino and back tomorrow in day three of racing. Best of luck.
Thank you.